Good morning, students. Today we are going to look at interesting information about Second World War. The first half of the 20th century witnessed two wars. The two wars devastated the world. The First World War was fought from 1914 to 1918, and Second World War began in 1939 and ended in 1945. What was the World War II? The largest war in human history. In addition to the terrible human cost, the financial cost of the war was so huge, it was 5 times higher than the figure of World War I. Innumerable atrocities were committed against the people living in conquered regions. By the end of the war, over 70 million people were dead, and the Second World War signaled a change in the world order and political configurations among the major powers. In previous video, I said the world countries does not participate in the war one, but in Second World War, nearly every country was involved in this war, from USA till Japan. So that's why it was huge world war. The two alliances of Second World War, Axis powers, Germany, Italy, Japan, Hungary, Romania, Bulgaria. Allies power, USA, Britain, France, USSR or Russia, Australia, Belgium, Brazil, Canada, China, Denmark, Greece, Netherlands, New Zealand, Norway, Poland, South Africa, Yugoslavia, etc. Cause of World War II. Treaty of Versailles. The German economy is ruined and is in heavy debt. Germans are humiliated and very resentful about how they were treated at Versailles. People in Germany become desperate and start to look for a way to solve their problems. This makes them very susceptible to giving up their democratic form of government and turning towards a charismatic leader to solve their problems. அதாவது முதல் உலக போர் முடிந்த பிறகு ஜெர்மனியில் ஏற்பட்ட பிரச்சனைகளுக்கு ஒரு சர்வாதிகாரியானால் மட்டுமே நமக்கு தீர்வு காண முடியும் என்று ஜெர்மன் மக்கள் நம்பினர். Rise of dictators and totalitarian governments. Benito Mussolini came to power in Italy in 1922. He was one of the leaders in the Italian fascist party. By 1925, became the dictator of Italy. Adolf Hitler. இந்த உலகமே பார்த்து பயப்படக்கூடிய ஒரு பெயர். Adolf Hitler led the National Socialist Workers Party or Nazi Party. It was a fascist type of government that stressed extreme nationalism. Extreme nationalism means pride in one country, in Germany. In 1932, Hitler was elected as the Chancellor of Germany. He overthrows the government and declares himself the supreme leader of the Germany. Stalin rose through the Communist Party to become its leader in 1924. After taking leadership of the party, he tightened his control of all aspects of life in the Soviet Union. In effect, he set himself up as a dictator in the Soviet Union. Appeasement of Hitler. When Germany threatened to use military force to take Sudeten land, British Prime Minister Chamberlain met with Hitler in Munich. Germany worked out a compromise where Hitler promised to stop future. Japan needed raw materials. Japan starts to invade other countries in Asia and Pacific in search of raw materials. For example, oil, iron ore, coal, etc. Japan was trying to build up its military and industrial power, and they needed themselves resources to do that. How did the invasion of Poland start World War II? On September 1, 1939, Germany invaded Poland, breaking their promise made during the Munich Agreement to stop aggression. France and Great Britain declare war on Germany. course of World War II. World War II was a modern war fought with heavy military equipment such as tanks, submarines, battleships, aircraft, carriers, fighter planes, and bomber planes. This involved a very large resource base. Almost every foot of territory was fought for step by step. Outbreak of World War II. Britain and France declared war on Germany in September 1939. In June 1940, Italy joined Germany, and in September 1940, Japan also joined the Axis powers. The first 5 years of the war were a time of spectacular success of the Germany army, which occupied Denmark and Norway and later France. By 1941, of all of mainland Europe till the Russian frontier was under the Axis powers. The German army followed a tactic or technique of lightning strike, which means blitzkrieg. Blitzkrieg means surround with tanks and troops in trucks. அதாவது எதிரியை தாக்குவதற்கு எதிரியின் முகாமை நான்கு புறத்திலும் சுற்றி கொண்டு எதிர்பாராத நேரத்தில் தாக்குதல் நடத்துவது. That's called as lightning strike. Main battles in World War II. Battle of Stalingrad 1942 to 1943. Battle of Berlin 1945. Battle of Britain 1940. Battle of France 1940. Battle of Moscow 1941 to 1942. Battle of France 1940. Dunkirk. In May 1940, more than 3 lakh soldiers, 3 lakh British and French soldiers were forced back to the beaches in Dunkirk. Though they were under heavy fire, there was no all-out attack by the Germans, and 338,000 men were rescued by the British by calling on all men who had boats or small ships which could be put to use. Pearl Harbor incident. Japan needed raw materials from other Asian countries. The United States decided to stop trading with Japan, which angered the Japanese leadership. The United States Navy in the Pacific was the only obstacle in their way. The Japanese leadership decided to attack the U.S. fleet at Pearl Harbor on December 7, 1941. After the attack, President Roosevelt asked Congress to declare war on Japan. Germany and Italy then declared war on the U.S. Over half of the Pacific was destroyed. America suffered more than 3,500 dead and wounded. The U.S. starts to mobilize for war. Battle of Britain. After the invasion of Poland and the British army's defeat trying to defend France, Germany decided to use its air force to bomb Great Britain into surrender. The British people suffered months of bombing and large amounts of civilian casualties. British Prime Minister Winston Churchill rallied the British people during this time and kept their hopes up. Eventually, with the use of radar, the Royal Air Force, they beat back the German air assault. US invades North Africa. British Prime Minister Churchill, the Allies were unprepared for an invasion of Europe. By taking North Africa, the Allies would gain control of the Mediterranean Sea, which would make an invasion of Europe easier. British won a major turning point battle of Al-Amin. Battle of Stalingrad. The Russian army, another turning point of World War II. Battle of Stalingrad. The Russian army stopped the German advance into the Soviet Union. The German army got trapped in the Soviet Union during the winter and were forced to retreat. Ending of World War II. On 8 May, Allies accepted Germany's surrender About a week after Adolf Hitler had committed suicide, victories in Europe countries celebrates and the end of the Second World War on 8 May 1945. The surrender of Empire of Japan was announced by Imperial Japan on August 15 and formally signed on September 2, 1945. After the USA dropped the atomic bomb on Hiroshima and Nagasaki on 8th August 1945. Thank you, students. Thank you for watching this video.